Can we use Lords on CapCut Mobile? At first, you will have to open the application CapCut on your device. Alright, so after you open the CapCut application, you'll got such interface. So from here, you'll have to choose the video where you want to add LUTs. So simply from here, you'll have to go the any video. Alright, so after you select the video, you'll got such interface. So from there, the question is, can we add LUTs on CapCut Mobile application? So the answer is no. So we can't use the LUTs on our CapCut Mobile. So in the PC, it is allowed because we can import the .q files for the LUTs. So in the CapCut, you can do it. So all the way from here, you can go the alternative method. So for that, you'll have to just tap on that video, and from that section, you'll have to swipe right from the bottom, and from here, you'll have to go the options like adjust. So simply tap on it. Alright, so from this adjust section, you can adjust your video quality, and from here, you'll have to go the option filters. Okay, so from here, you can browse the multiple features which is available on pro and free subscriptions. So from here, you can go with this alternative method to add a filter on your videos. So this is the alternative method for LUTs.